two ways of solving that problem. One is you could meet the doctor and have a policy that tell us that people face severe penalties. That's your kind of moral. Or you could